Whilst there wasn't much swell along the Cronulla beachfront, the point was a totally different story, with that northeast swell just lining up perfectly.
There's a wind from the west coming on strong. It won't be long till things start kicking in. Whitecaps fall, ready or not.
The first thing I do when I'm heading down the beach to shoot surfing is to check out where all the young surfers are parking their bikes, because that's always where the best surf will be.
Just for the fun of it, we're gonna hit the ground running.
Shooting the point for most of the morning, I headed across to check out the island. Unfortunately, the swell was way too northeast for it to be firing on the rights, but this guy on the paddleboard seemed to be getting some pretty cool looking left-handers here, as you can see.